So this tablet that I'm reviewing.
YouTube, how the fuck you doing? Nate Chat here, bringing you. Oh wait. What's
just kidding. I've been watching a lot of fucking Nate Chat, man. I can't stop. Like I wanted to do his intro.
You're a weirdo.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to T3G. My name is Harris, of course. In some gaming scenarios, I'm known as Full Throttle, and then we also have Dalibor here, and known as Cerebro or Sincere the Boss, depending on where you got him, where you see him on, and stuff like that. So, and today we're going to be playing some Black Ops, and I do want to mention before we continue on, we're not good at Black Ops. We're, you know,
I'm okay.
Listen, I'm saying I'm okay. I'm not good at it. I'm not great at it. So we're going to be doing, we're going to be looking at my screen. So I'm going to be doing things probably that most of you are not going to like. But you know what? It's Team Deathmatch, and
F y'all, it's our game.
It's not even that. It's Team Deathmatch. Everybody's like, oh, is that the only skill you have? It's Team Deathmatch. There is no skill. You run around and kill people, and the less you die, the more of a chance you have to win, because that's how the points rack up. The more people die, the more points they get, so you avoid dying. And what I do is I use the Haymaker shotgun, and I try to camp. I try not to camp too much, but I do camp, and so people don't like it. But I know
really,
where people. Camp? Well, kind of. Like I don't.
Shoddy for me is a run around thing, man.
I'll run around sometimes. It just depends if I know if somebody for sure is gonna be around me, then I'll sit there for a little bit, knowing that they're gonna jump in. You know the scenario.
That's anticipation. That's strategy, my friend.
Right, but people would say it's camping, so you know.
Hey.
You know, what are you going to do? But yeah, so that's what we're going to be bringing you here today.
Get me into the next screen. I want to customize.
All right, let me get you in the next screen, man. Let me. God, you're so impatient. Impatient.
I kind of like this guy. I don't know how I feel about him so far, but I think I'm actually good. I actually switched over to a new shoddy. I'm going to do the 205 Brecci.
Okay.
Kind of a nice balance. I don't need the speed. I do like the semi-auto, but I need that stopping power, man. I need somebody to drop when I hit him.
Wait, hold on. A shotgun?
Yeah.
Do you not have the Haymaker?
Haymaker's not the most powerful one.
Oh, it's not the most powerful one, but
no,
it depends.
The KRM has
yeah, that's true.
More
no, you're absolutely too slow. Yeah, you're absolutely right. It just depends who you are as a player. I like the Haymaker because of the way I play, so. Nate Chad loves the Vesper. I've been trying to use the Vesper. Doesn't work out for me. So right now with my shotgun, I have a secondary weapon that I can use as a main weapon. Or a main weapon that I can use as a secondary weapon. So I'm trying out the Razorback because I just unlocked it. And then my SMG setup specifically has the Pharaoh and the CUDA. So I do want to level those because it is double XP weekend, but we'll see how everything goes. Like I said, I do like using the shoddy, so it just depends.
So here's how I set up. I usually set up with very specific types of gear. I have my TCB, taking care of business. That's the generic, all-purpose, can do well on any map kind of thing.
Okay.
I have CQ, which is my close quarters. It's my P90, usually in other games. In this game, it's the Weevil, because it's kind of like the P90.
that's Nashad's thing, buff the Weevil. He wants a buff, damn it.
It's short range. It's not great at long range, but it's really nice. It's good in close combat.
Okay.
So
you do like that Weevil, huh?
Yeah. I've got my Ironhide. That's my heavy.
Okay.
I've got the Gorgon on that, and I've got the XM53 as a secondary. I've got my shoddy one. That's got the 205 Brecci. I just put that on. And also the XM53. And then I have a class called American Sniper. I've got the dual primaries. So I've got the CUDA so I can get into position.
I got
and
you.
I got the Locust right now with the, what is this attachment called? I always forget.
The thermal is dope. I do like that thermal attachment for the
ballistic
scope.
CPU. The ballistic CPU, it reduces sway.
Yeah. All right, let's try this out. Do you need any more time to set up that classes?
I am good to go.
All
right. Right now I'm doing, what's his name? Nomad. Nomad with the Hive.
Now, I do want to mention the new map DLC has just dropped, I believe, yesterday. Today is the...
Yeah.
I don't know what the day is. I forget. It's Sunday, March something. So whatever. It's March 6th. So it did drop, I believe, yesterday or Friday. I do not have it. I don't think you got it.
No. I want to get the season pass, but yeah, it's not a priority for me.
Yeah, for me neither. So we're just going to be doing... we're most likely going to get queued up in... Obviously, not most likely. We're going to get queued up in old maps, but yeah, I personally hate Metro, so I try to avoid that as much as possible. I like almost anything else besides Metro. I don't know why I don't like Metro. I just don't like it.
Combine. I don't know which one Combine is. I'm pretty good on Fringe.
I like Fringe. That's the one that I know a few places where I'm going to sit because I know somebody's going to be coming up. Combine is the one where it's like the crashed airplane site in the desert. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about.
Oh, with the one building?
Yeah, with one building okay, that usually sure, sure, sure. is fighting on the inside.
Sure, sure. Okay. I didn't know that that's what it was called.
All right, let's see how we do. I'm
going to do keyboard and mouse for the first couple deaths.
Here's the thing. We brought up how I don't use control and you don't use keyboard and mouse on this stuff. But, like, listen, do whatever you think. Do whatever you think you like, man. I'm going to go ahead and go with the shoddy for now just to get up some kills.
It's funny. That's... From the first spawn, you never spawn there again.
No, you do not. Because that's the main spawn. Alright, so I'm fairly certain they're gonna come from the train right here. And usually my bomb gets one. Sometimes they'll come from here. Here it is. I know he's right. You're right there, you son of a bitch. Ah, my map showed you.
That's funny. The environmental, like, effects.
See what I mean? I knew he was going to be there. That timing. Bless you.
Thank you. The environmental effects blocked my shot. There's, like, floating paper here, and I was prone, and it got in my face. Yep, nope.
Actually getting in the way.
Keyboard and mouse is not doing it for me today.
Switching I was gonna over. Say just do whatever you like, man. Like the
I don't mind it. It's not like something I dislike. I like to try it out.
Jesus Christ. Oh, okay, so he had a wow, holy shit, alright. Well, you know.
Thanks, dumbass.
Oh, somebody's angry
it's the
today.
Second time you've gotten me.
Somebody's mad. Those are always the best, man.
When they're pissed off?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm saying it's just a game, guys. Like, just like.
That's why, you know, overall like those you mad bro memes.
Oh, yeah, no, I know. Because they definitely mad. Tell me I didn't get him, but I got the assist. I'll take the assist.
Firing over here. Aha. My big issue with keyboard and mouse still is
You like your shit.
Oh man, this guy's just.
I'm not gonna lie, that guy sounds like he's maybe 50.
He does sound like he's older. He definitely. Listen, we can't really talk. We're not young anymore ourselves. I mean, we're not that young.
Hey, you said you were gonna be young forever.
I mean, I am young forever. Listen, that's a fucking fact.
You said forever. Whoa, bro.
Fact,
you just hiding in there, huh?
Thanks for rushing in there.
Oh, so that was him? Oh, well, what a little
fuck
you. What a little fucker. I don't normally do this. Oh. Let's,
Ooh, okay, I mean, I got the assist. I was hoping I'd get the... Alright, well, I got this. Alright, I'll take one. I died one for one, I guess, is okay.
I think that's him. I think he's got a grudge against me now.
I mean, he definitely has grudges against people. I'm right next to you, bro. I'll check your back. I'm going in that house real quick. Oh, fuck that.
I do like the hives because they stay around.
Yeah. It looks like somebody's coming your way.
Yeah, I've got a couple here.
I'm right next to you.
They're inside. You went to the right.
Ah, oh, he had a swarm.
He had the hive too.
Ah.
Oh man, I keep missing him. I want left.
Whoa.
Oh.
Ah, okay. He did what I do. He planted one of those stationary grenades, or whatever they're called. I'm not doing so hot.
He's in there, huh?
Where's that?
Oh, nice pussy kick.
What?
Dude, that man, this
I'm, something about pussy.
Listen, I'm happy we're getting this because this is, you know, just showing you how some people get angry over video game stuff.
Damn.
You know?
Damn. Yeah, it's really, I was technically, not technically, I was camping and I still didn't get the shot. Damn.
Taking the kill.
For real? Alright, Razorbacks. Dope. Razorback is dope. I think. Ah, shit! Nah, that one got me. Razorback did good, man. Oh, I was impressed with that. From some hip fire.
I can't believe I didn't trigger that grenade. Shoot. My hipfire is on point, man. You can't even play me.
Aww, got stabbed. Oh well.
Wow, my sniper did not kill anybody, even with dead-on shots.
Yeah,
that's
nice pussy kill.
So is it a pussy kill? Is that it is?
Yeah, I don't know if it's.
He's just mad. He's just mad.
Oh, he is. He's definitely angry.
He is mad. Bro. I'm glad you got him up there. Ooh, hive is ready. Look at that shit.
Got you twice, bro. Alright, I'm getting UAV for us.
This is dangerous.
Ah, nice. Got me.
He's set up for... He's set up for some He set up a sniper, but I got... Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh my god. Oh, dude, I hope it's me. Come on, give me the final two.
Damn it. What? No, it wasn't.
You don't think it was me?
No, yeah. I saw the thing.
Because I got two in a row right before this.
That's messed up, though. I think I got killed as that guy got killed.
That's dope, though. That was fun. That was fun. I came back. I was doing bad, and I hit over the one KDR,
hey,
so.
Hey, I got my. Yeah, I got one plus. I'm good.
I'm happy with one plus. Got four assists on that. Listen, that's the thing, though. Shotguns. Listen, I'm not going to deny it. Shotguns are not a skill. They're not. You just hold out. Especially the haymaker. You hold out.
Do you see that level?
What level? 212? Yeah, because he's max prestige.
I thought that was 100.
No, max prestige can go up to 1,000, I believe is the number.
Damn.
It's kind of ridiculous, but yeah.
Wait, how did... What? I'm confused. Oh, I got a new primary. It's a... Argus shotgun. High damage. What the hell is it?
I'm going to try, even though I'm going to do the shotgun, the haymaker class again, I'm going to try to see if the Razorback can do a good job. I'm going to try to use the Razorback most of the time.
Interesting. What an interesting shotgun. It's like a sawed-off with a semi-stock.
Oh, so I was doing the custom games with the bots, man. That M8, I see why a lot of people like it, especially when the accuracy is all the way up with, like, grip and everything, all the attachments you can do on it. Whew! It's ridiculous, man.
Increases hip fire accuracy.
Oh, great. We're going against the prestige guy. I think that's the guy that was swearing, actually. Oh, nope. Somebody left.
I don't think it was.
I think it was, man. I think it was the...
Because he was on the other team. Because the one where he said, thanks for rushing in there, that was when he killed me, and I rushed into the building.
Yeah.
So he was on the other team.
Oh, was he on our team the last time around?
No, he was on the other team.
No, I'm saying, was that dead guy?
Yeah, that prestige guy was.
Well, okay.
What do I got? I got 54. Let's do a supply drop here real quick. What do I got?
Braca. Joe Dirt. Oh, man.
Decal.
Come on. Two players.
Profit body thing.
So here's what I'm thinking. So while we're waiting for this to set up.
Do we use profit?
Here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we kind of practice in custom games a little bit, and then we try some competition stuff, man. Give it a shot. See what we can do. I truly don't care if we go like one win and 60 losses. I just want to try it, man. I just want to give it a shot. I feel like there's potential. I feel like we could do okay.
In competition?
Yeah, 2v2, so search and destroy.
Oh.
Oh, that's... How is that even fair?
It'll fill up.
It better fill up.
Honestly, I almost prefer it that way sometimes because you just have more people to shoot.
Or unless somebody loaded up twice because it looks like it's the same guy, but he's got a one after it.
That's usually when they're playing with somebody.
Oh, really?
Wait, is it still double XP weapons?
Yes, sir. Woo! Okay. Just rushed in there like a fool. Got him. Ah, moved around better than I did.
It's Sorry, son. Ooh. Oh, oh,
come
damn.
On.
Damn, I lost.
I started this match badly.
Hey, man, 3-1 to start. That's not a bad start. Not a bad way to go.
Oh, freaking shark.
Come on. Come on. I'm not doing so hot right now. That's better. Hopefully. God damn it.
Ooh. Snuck up on me. Snuck up on getting shot.
Come on, you're kidding me.
It sounds like he's critting you.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no, he definitely critted me. Even though there's not really a damage.
That's cool.
But,
Here's the melee they can do. The fists and their iron. Just, when you take the reload button, you have to go like this. That's awesome. I have to get another weapon though. I took away my secondary because my first weapon picked up all the attachments and everything. Oh! Oh, there you go. Oh.
Ah! I killed myself.
Wait, is holy crap a bad word? Daddy. Holy crap, a bad word.
Do you hear this?
Well, my character said, holy crap, that's a good kill.
Are you hearing this, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I mean, they want to know.
I mean, it's a fairly legitimate question.
Trying to keep going with this.
Alright, I'm giving. Ah, no, somebody fucking.
They're coming.
Oh, another can.
They're coming. Come on.
That's good.
Coming on the left.
Ah, ran out of ammo. Ah, that's what you get.
Damn. I was hoping I'd get the Reaper. I never get the damn Reaper. I seen you. I see. Oh, don't run. Don't run.
Thank you. I needed that. Oh, shoot.
Oh, that was great.
I'll take my car and I'll go down there at 1:00.
She's going to go down there at 1:00.
Well, no, I'm not. Because
you are. Hey, you got to say she's being stupid. That's so rude as hell. That's rude as hell. You can't tell your lady that she's being stupid. That's me.
Is that what was just said on the thing? I'm not listening.
Yeah.
I'm kind of trying to ignore it.
They're trying to plan their day. She said, "I'm gonna go down there at 1:00. You go to church." I didn't know you could divide and conquer for church. I didn't know you could go for somebody else. Go to church for the rest of us.
Oh, the Razorback. The Razorback's not a bad gun.
Oh my god.
He said, oh my god. Oh my god. I'm I am almost certain that I just ran the whole map without opposition.
Now my hand board's level 16. Jeez. I'm leveling my weapon too fast.
Yeah, no, dude, seriously, I just ran the whole map without ever...
Oh, my God, really?
Yeah, really.
I wouldn't run the whole map, because usually, I mean, if you wanna, if you don't want confrontation, run the outside of the map, but usually it's inside of the, map that you wanna fight.
I'm not trying to avoid a confrontation.
I know where machine is. Oh my.
That, no, no, you can't get up on this. Oh, yeah, that bike will hurt me. Just take cover. Yeah, you thought you were killing me. Oh, shoot. No, really?
I love his commentary.
Aw, oh, come on. I know, it's good commentary. He's gonna be YouTube gold.
I'm saying, he's mad as hell.
Let's see if that works. That works.
Oh, I see.
Are you kidding me?
Feel like.
Ooh, okay.
Really? I like that. That was fun.
Oh, shit.
Nice try, man. Good shot, man. That killed me right there. You shouldn't have cut the grass right there.
Come on!
Oh, come on.
I love the commentary.
I know, right? Ah, not doing hot anymore. Oh. Ah, I hate that purifier. Like that. They're all behind, to the right.
Damn. How did I not... I mean, I basically ambushed them. I don't know how I didn't kill them.
Is this really happening right now? Oh shit!
You getting your ass beat?
I'm right next to you. Nope, I'm trying to avoid that.
Oh,
I didn't know if that was a friendly or not.
I was about to get a kill too.
Just. I mean, you can't fight the war machine.
Oh, man.
Awesome.
Come on. I didn't want to be in the KDR. Wanted at least a one. Oh, well.
Dude, I did pretty well.
I got destroyed at the end.
Yeah, that's that weird shotgun that I just unlocked.
Yeah, apparently it's supposed to be a one-shot, but I haven't had any luck with it, so I've been trying to avoid it. Listen, I'm going to turn off. Ugly. I'm going to, as much as this commentary is fun.
This girl is so ugly. She's like, Mr. The Best Guy with the rest. She sounds like a big word.
Is he really commenting? He's commenting on the appearance of the video game model.
Awesome.
He's saying that the girl in the video game is ugly.
Yeah, yes, sir, he is.
That's some sad shit, man.
Listen.
This girl is so ugly.
I'm just trying to cancel.
Judgmental bastard.
Can I mute his ass? Which guy is it? That's right, that guy.
Yeah, you can mute specific people, can't you?
Because we're supposed to go to the water tank.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank God. Oh. I was going to just turn it off altogether, just so, you know what, let's do that. Let's,
What, the game audio?
Yeah, well, not the game, I'm just going to turn off the voice chat so that way I don't hear people accidentally talking. We don't need that in the video, do we?
Why not? That was hilarious.
More like annoying.
He called his lady stupid. He said, "You're so stupid."
So, but what do you think, man? What do you think? Would you want to try some competition stuff?
I mean, not right now, but yeah, sure.
I mean, not right now. I'm just saying, is it an interest? Is it something you're willing to try out?
I mean, sure, man. Sure. Let's give it a go. All
right, man. Let's
give it a go, man.
Well, I'll take a look to see what we need to do to sign up. I know you create a team on gamebattle.com, I think it is. And obviously we're going to be doing the PC one because that's what we have it for. So, yeah, we'll see. We'll see. We'll get a shot.
I'm curious if I was to get... it's weird because when I first turned it on today, it didn't say double XP, but now it does.
Yeah, yeah, no. It definitely says it once you join a game.
CSMO.
Okay, so this is that one I was talking about.
Right.
So usually the fighting is over there. What is with everybody running into me? I hate it. Alright, and we're gonna do that. Whoa, it's getting... Did you die or did I save you?
Oh, you got it. I got the assist. As soon as there's more people on the other side of the map... Yep.
Oh, behind.
As soon as there's more people than...
Yeah, well, it's all about you gotta judge that. The more people on one side, that's not where the enemy is gonna zone, so... That's what I get for trying to throw a grenade.
Ah, damn it. Should have pulled the trigger sooner. One and one.
Come on.
How do they not trigger the mine?
I don't know. That's a good question because these mines don't always.
That's way too many people in one space.
Oh, I killed one through concussion. That's great. And I got an assist on another one.
Yeah, I got the shock assist.
Ooh, that's dope. I got you.
Should have got me sooner.
Sorry, man. I was trying to get over here. I'm to your right.
I see.
All right, I got big bad boy over here real quick. Hold on.
Going around the side.
I killed somebody. That's...
Bullets. That's always the most embarrassing portion. You just run out of bullets.
Right?
God damn it. Alright, that's the game of play.
I got the assist, that's fine. We're losing, but we're barely losing, so hopefully.
Is no one playing sniper today? I mean, if we're just playing in there.
People hate when I play shotgun, but I hate when people play sniper. Just sit there and get, like, because some people are just stupid good with sniper. Dude, I got no scoped so many times. Ridiculous. Okay, what am I doing here?
Somebody was sniping the back of the map, but I got his ass.
Yeah, some guys like to sit really at the back of the map up here. Gotta reload.
Come here, Chief. I see you over there.
Whoop, hold on.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, okay. Getting them assists.
Just don't go to the back of the map. Dude's just sitting back there in the corner. So I'm gonna plow through here with a shotgun.
Ah. So he's at the back of the map, you said?
Yeah, back corner by the satellite dish. He's got a pretty good angle, man.
I just got killed by a guy back there.
I'm going around the back. Jesus. They got heavies in the front there.
I got him. Got that revenge on him. Is that enemy? God damn it. God damn it.
I think I might switch back to that. Got the assist, and I got a level 11. Man of War. What are you standing around for, monk? Come on, man. Come on, man. Yeah, you gotta do that shit. Shut your ass down, motherfucker.
Good job, dude. I hate those guys.
Stupid fucking purifier. Oh.
Ah, finally got me. I was doing good, though. I got somebody with that grenade, too, like I was expecting to, finally. Alright, I'm going under while I'm... Dope.
I was hoping no one would see me up there.
Well, we're gonna lose this one, unfortunately, but I did good. I did one KDR.
I did awful.
I came back. I almost didn't do it, but I came back, so that's good.
I did awful. Was that 2 wins, 1 loss?
Is it? It might be.
Let's pretend that it is.
Yeah, let's pretend that it is. We're going to go ahead and call this video here, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe and like if you liked it. Subscribe for more videos, of course, not just if you liked the video. And I guess we'll see you guys in the next video.